Space is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Get ready, set, go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blastek is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
Oh my gosh, dude!
He's gotta do a better job avoiding those bomb boxes! Makers of this year's most anticipated toy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today. Whoa, nice trick. This Lombax has skill. That boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry. You should think about going pro.
Thank you. activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now. We must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
The special bomb is here to kill. Others are not trying to be I shall let you live, Pygmalion. Sigh, the Deserkon lives only to kill.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
We must keep moving. I'm trying, pal.
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadget Squad guys, they knew the plants would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holocards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holocards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holocards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here. Take this trespasser. It may help facilitate
have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rogar. And ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
Be careful out there, pal.
is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man. What'd you get? You know, you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
To reprogram these Gadgetbots. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome! I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
the Magna Boots himself, Plank returned them to Ratchet.
Zircon is here to kill. sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857 Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857 Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Thank you. dimwit.
We'll be right back.
us what? Tell us what you have. Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info pod.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. GSK, anyone? Get back! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The XK-81 jetpack! Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
Learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.